The lap is very hard because it's fast and we have a free long hill, free hard downhill, a lot of stones and rocky. Some parts is not so dry, it's muddy, but the rest is good. The weather is like 25 degrees, it's better than snow. I feel very good today, but in the half of the race, my chain go off. I start again from 7th position. I pass all riders and I win. It's a good place, a lot of people here. Good stuff, good rider. I think so every day coming better. And the start is like 60-70 riders. That's good.